गुड मॉर्निंग किड्स, आई एम मोहना रानी, योर कंप्यूटर टीचर. होप यू ऑल आर वेल एंड फाइन, सेफ एट होम. वेयर मास्क, वॉश योर हैंड्स ऑफन इन अ फ्रीक्वेंट टाइम. ओके, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न अवर सेकेंड लेसन, बुक बैक एक्सरसाइजेस. ओके, सेकेंड लेसन, बुक बैक एक्सरसाइजेस. ऑल दी बुक बैक एक्सरसाइजेस आई हैव कवर्ड इन दिस वीडियो. Just only by seeing this video, you can copy all everything in your book bag. Okay, all everything you should copy in your book bag. Okay, understand? Now I'll start. Lesson name is data and its types. Lesson name is data and its types. First, rearrange the jumble words. Okay, rearrange the jumble words. There will be a box. Okay, box. So many inside the box. You have to write the arranged words in your book. There will be a box, and inside the box only you have to write these words. Okay, see here, betic alpha. What is this betic alpha? Is there any meaning for this word? No, right. So what we have to do is we have to arrange it in a manner where the word contain meaning. Okay, what we should do for this, you can bring this alpha, half the word, okay, alpha, to bring it here in the front. Okay, just bring it here in the front, then it become alphabetic. Okay, then it will become alphabetic. See here, the corrected word is alphabetic. This is how we have to write. Then in the second one, see here, num. Okay, bring this num to the front. Bring this num to the front. Then it becomes numeric. Okay, numeric means what? Numbers. Okay, just you have to bring this num to the front. Okay, num to the front, then it will give automatically meaning. Okay, then you see the third one. Tada. Is there any word called tada? No, right. So you have to bring this da to the front. Da to the front. Okay. If you bring this, what will happen? The word will become data. Okay. Data. Data is the whatever we are typing through keyboard inside computer. Everything is data only. Okay. These are all called data. Data is nothing but what we are giving instruction to computer, what we are typing to computer is data. Okay, now we will move on to the fourth one. Okay, see, mation in four. Is there any meaning mation in four for the word? No, right. So what we have to do is, see here, in four, there is a word, I-N-F-O-R. Okay, I-N-F-O-R. You just bring this in the front. Bring this in the front. Then this word will become information. Okay. Then the word will become information. Okay. Then the word will become information. What is information? Anything what we are typing, the word or sentence. If the word or sentence has a meaning. Okay. Has a meaning, then it becomes information. Okay, meaningful typing becomes information. Okay, then see here the fifth one, numeric alpha. What is this numeric alpha? There is no word called numeric alpha. So what we have to do is bring this alpha. In the end, there is a word called alpha, right? You bring this to the front. Bring this to the front. Alpha numeric. Then it becomes alpha numeric. Okay. This word will become alphanumeric. So see here, I have written alphanumeric. Alphanumeric means if you take 5-star chocolate, there will be a 5 and STAR star. There will be a number also, and there is a alphabet also. Okay, we will learn all these in the coming exercise, book back exercises. And in the previous video also, I taught you about the elaborately, I have taught you what is alphabetic and what is numeric, and what is alphanumeric. Everything we have learned in the last video itself. Okay. Now, this is the first exercise of your book. Now, we will move on to the second exercise. Okay. See here, fill up the dashes. Fill up the dashes. See here, what is the first dash? Data is a collection of information. Okay, what is data? Data is a collection of information. Okay, what and all, if you are writing a story in a computer, okay, about, or you are giving introduction about yourself. Okay, so you will write, I am a boy, my name is so and so, I am studying in second standard, I am studying in Seventh Day Adventist school, and you are writing blah blah blah, something you are keep writing about yourself, my mother name, my father name, I have this many sisters, I have that many, what and all, you are writing, everything is data only, but the content, if the content has meaning, then this become information. Okay, so everything is data only. Data is a collection of information. Okay, now see the second one. Alphabetic data consists of alphabets. What is this? Alphabetic data consists of alphabets. Okay, alphabetic means what? Alphabetic means what? Only ABCD keys are called alphabetic keys. Okay, the if you type using these keys, then this become alphabets. Okay, alphabets is a information. If you use only alphabet, okay, suppose what is your name, if you take what is your name, there's no number at all here in the sentence, so these are called alphabetic data. Okay, then see the third one, numeric data. What is numeric data? Only numbers will be there, there's no alphabets. If you take some addition sum, multiplication sum, subtraction sum, division sum, everything is numeric only. Numeric data contains only numbers. Okay, numeric data contains only numbers, there is no alphabet at all. Okay, then the fourth one, you can see alphanumeric data contains both alphabet and numbers. Means, as I told you, 5-star chocolate, if you take 5-star, there will be a number and there is a alphabet also. There is number and there is alphabet both together. So then this is called alphanumeric data. Okay, then this is called alphanumeric data. Then see the fifth one, computers data are of three types. How many types? Computer data are of three types. How many types are there? Three types. What are all they? They are alphabet, numbers, alphanumerics. Very detailed explanation we saw in the last video. Okay, there are three types of data. Okay kids, now we will move on to the third one. See, I have given some here. Every row there is one thing is odd. One thing is odd. That odd one, what kind of what type of key data we have to mention. Okay, understand. See here, first one is, what is this? Mouse, 5-star CPU. Here mouse and CPU both are alphabets, but 5-star is alphanumeric, so we have to write the odd ones type. Here the odd one is 5-star, and what type? The 5-star is alphanumeric. Okay, so we have to write alphanumeric. Then you can see here F5 105 keys 1024. Here you can see this is alphanumeric, this is alphanumeric, but this alone is numeric. Okay, so we have to circle this and we have to type numeric. Okay, we have to type numeric, write numeric. Then here you can see Monday 256 and 2. Okay, Monday 256 and 2. Here Monday is the odd one, because 256 and 2, 256 and 2 both are numbers, but Monday is alphabet. So for Monday you circle it and you write alphabet. Okay, you write alphabet. Okay, then we will move on to the next exercise. Identify the data and write them below. Okay, you have to identify which type of data it is and you should write them below. Okay, see here, there is a picture. Okay, there are so many things are scattered here. See, there is a number 17 and one more number 50, and see these flowers, sun, cow, activity 2 area, activity 1 area, 3D theater, playhouse, okay, number 35, then 3 children, blocks, so much is there. You have to pick all these all together and you should make it in a column wise. You make 3 columns like alphabets, numeric, alphanumeric. Okay, first one, see, I've circled with the black. Okay, see here, you can see with the black I have circled it. What is the number? 34. Okay, 34 is a numeric. What is 34? 34 is a numeric. See here, I have mentioned here. Okay, then see here, 35. Okay, 35 I have mentioned there in the above. Okay, then you can see here, 17. Okay, this is 17. 17 I have mentioned there. Okay, then the next one is, see here, 50. 50 I have mentioned. So we have sorted out all numbers. Okay, then now we will move on to alphabet. See here, there is one alphabet, blocks. Okay, see, I have written blocks in the alphabetic column, I have written. Okay, next you can see one more. Where is the black one? Here, sun, S-U-N, sun. See here, okay, this I have chosen and written. Okay, then the next one is flowers. Okay, flowers, see, that also I have written here. Then cow, C-O-W, cow. Okay, that also I have written here. Then the next one is playhouse. Playhouse. Okay, that also I have written here. Playhouse. Okay, see here, now you can see all numbers and alphabets I have chosen, I have written. Then the next one is alphanumeric. See here, 3 children. Okay, there is a number and there is an alphabet. So that I have to choose and write here. Okay, then see the next one is activity area 1 in the top. Activity area 1, that I have written. Okay, then you can see activity area 2. Okay, that also I have written. Then you can see 3D theater. See, that also I have written. 3D theater. Then the final one is drop 2 coins. Drop 2 coins. That also I have written. Now whatever there in the picture, everything we have picked and written in the appropriate column. All numbers I have written here. All alphabets I have written here. All alphanumeric words I have written here. So everything I have written here. Then we will move on to the next exercise. What data you can get from the following? What data you can get from the following? Okay, see, this is a school label. Okay, in the front note, after covering, you will label, no? You will stick a label. That label it is, okay? First, you will write name, okay? Your name is fully alphabet, so you will write alphabetic. And your class, you will write your class, okay? That is also CLASS class. Only alphabetic, alphabetic. School is alphabetic, okay? Then write alphabetic. Subject is alphabetic, so you should write alphabetic, okay? You just see, if there is only alphabet, you write alphabetic. If there is a number, you write number, numeric, okay? If there is both alphabetic and number all together, then you write alphanumeric, okay? Shall we move on to the next? Okay, see here, there is a postcard. You can see Samwell publication. These are all numbers. These are all alphabets. Okay, so alphabets. So you have to write alphabetic. Okay, and here you can see number 44, Taylor's Road. Here 44 is a number. Taylor's Road is alphabet. So we have to write alphanumeric. Okay, because we have numbers and alphabet together. So we have to write alphanumeric. Okay, kids. Now you can see here Keel Park. Keel Park is a what? It is an alphabet. Okay, so you have to write alphabetic. Okay. Then here you can see Chennai. Chennai is alphabet. So you should write alphabetic. Okay, now you can see 6 lakh 10. This is a number, only numbers, there is no alphabet. So you will write numeric. Okay, this is how you will choose, you will check whether it has number, whether it has alphabet, it has both, everything according to that you will write. Okay, now we will move on to the third one. See here, October 2011, there is alphabet and number both, so we have to write alphanumeric. Then you can see the second one, Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, everything is there. No, these are all what? These are all alphabets. So you will write only alphabets. Okay. Then you can see all 1, 2, 3. So all 1, 2, 3. These are all numeric. So these are all numbers. Okay. Like this, we have to write. Now, like this, we have to select everything according to that. We have to write. Okay. Now. I think we have come to the end of a section. That's all for the class. Other things, everything I will post in the WhatsApp. Your question answers, everything I will post in the WhatsApp. Now I'll take leave. We will meet in the next class. Bye.